do not think Arzico may...
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something in the old fort near Riften.
Let's go, huh?
Sure, you'll
You're not conning us. Yeah? She stays close. You're skilled with the bow, but Maurice is much better. We should have a competition sometime.
Ah, here you are at last. This one has been waiting for you. This one knows of those you speak of. This one was able to communicate with them as they pass nearby. They are searching for the ring you carry. Its importance to the Khajiit cannot be known to one who does not walk the dunes of elsewhere. But now, you must talk to the kitten. It may be the last time you do.
She's scared. She doesn't know what to expect. She wants to stay, but she would also like to see her homeland. She wishes she had more time to decide.
Ah, he's the one we were told of. You have the ring, yes? And the daughter of Razadir. Between you and I, Razadir is not popular in our homeland for his actions. That, with her new appearance, may make her time there miserable. In truth, this one only needs the ring. Then what would you have this one do? Ah, this one understands. Come, kitten. We must return to the barren sands of elsewhere. This one only wishes it were as nice as the Thor trees and plentiful game of Skyrim.
So, that's that. She will never return to her homeland. The only ones that knew the way. She cannot recall the way. And even if she did, then she would not want to travel alone for such a distance. She may have forgotten them, but she does not want to go. Not right now. Maybe someone can come with her when she goes. She would be oh so very bored without someone to take care of. Wait! Those bones in the shack. She feels it's not right to let them lay around like this. Wait! Those bones in the shack. She feels it's not right to let them lay around like this. She will move fast in this, and it barely makes noise. She likes it. Yeah, what? Marisi can do anything. And yes, she knows the meanings of letters and words. But don't hurry her, yes? What interesting somethings are you hiding from her? She wants to know. Show her. Lead on. And what do you want to entertain her with? You promised! Ha, seek better. She likes it here. Lots of fishes, and it's not so cold. Yeah? And what do you want to entertain her with? You promised! Ha, seek better. Yeah, what? And what do you want to entertain her with? Let's read already. But that's all lies. No true word at all. Her people are not like that. They are honest, kind, and straight with their thoughts. They would never strike at someone's back. They would give a sword to an empty-handed enemy. That's how noble they are. But, what does that mean? A frisky lad or several? Then don't read to her of such lies again.